Okay, it's recording now. Okay, welcome to what will be probably episode 9. Rather than, I don't feel like making 8.5 right now. I feel like going into Waterloo. So... let's go into Waterloo. Okay, almost full energy. Doesn't matter really. Where is that? Ah, yeah.
Where would you like?
Oh, we can just go to the lake directly.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
So, need this. Yeah, that's right, you can't jump up in this game.
What are you doing out here, Gloria?
I can't remember the last time I came out here at night. It's so beautiful, isn't it? These plants could use a little water, though. Now, where's that hose?
Yeah, she's going fine.
Excuse me, sir?
My name is Napoleon Bonaparte.
Oh, excuse me. Mr. Bonaparte.
Shh, I only think I'm Napoleon Bonaparte. Do not listen to the weakling. He denies his lineage because he fears it.
I like your jacket. Very strappy.
You want it? You can have it. Just help me undo these buckles in the back and I'll get...
What are you doing? The uniform of this army is sacred. We shall wear it proudly until the battle is over.
Help me.
Retreat!
I think this guy needs help. I'm not sure I qualified, but that's not going to stop me.
Sacre bleu! I have been hit! Let's explore around, collect everything. I'm sure they won't miss the fragments. Figments. They're called figments, not fragments. Oops. It's been a while since I just played. This is something I want to grab, I think.
Can't get a good grip.
Oh, I can't grip it. Do I have any power that lets me? No.
Can't get a good grip.
Well, I have fire. Maybe shield? No. No, it's not that. Either. Hmm. Maybe they'll put it out themselves. To be able to put these flames out. Weird.
Who's winning?
Nobody's winning. Want to know who's losing? The Bonaparte family name!
Look, I forfeit, okay? You win. Napoleon Bonaparte wins again.
Is that the real Napoleon Bonaparte? I mean, the imaginary real Napoleon Bonaparte?
Yeah, I'm actually related to him. Can you believe it?
Shut up! Stop telling people that shameful fact. I don't even want to be here. But when this sad excuse for a Bonaparte lost a simple game of war to a feeble-minded invalid, I just could not take it anymore. I was forced to take control, and I will stay in control until I beat the love of victory into this degenerate swine who dares to call himself a Bonaparte.
No, really, great-great-great-grandpa Napoleon, I do love victory, like, ton. I love it so much. You can go now, I swear.
Your move.
Okay, this is new. Yes, I wonder. Okay, he's only watching the game. They are only watching the game, they don't only care for the game. And we see things moving inside.
Who's winning now?
Ah.
Who's winning now? Who's winning now?
What do you think?
Welcome to Waterloo.
What's this? My lazy opponent is actually trying to win? He has sent in reinforcements. Well, well. Then let the game truly begin. Send in my best soldier. You! Destroy that bridge! For France!
For France!
I hate your stupid bridge. This is how much I hate you! Ha ha! Suck on that bridge! Ah, yes. Now I shall go torment this poor peasant over here. Ha ha!
Oh, man, now look. The bridge is broken and I can't move my pieces past it anymore. I quit. Napoleon, you win.
No! We don't forfeit. We're gonna beat you, Mr. Genetic Memory of Napoleon Bonaparte.
Ha ha! I like your je ne sais quoi, your joie de vivre. Maybe you will teach my long-legged nincompoop a lesson, eh? Alors.
Okay. Ha! I don't remember how that game is called. I saw something jump. Eh, probably nothing. Oh. I want this one. Yes, see a figment. Or are there no more figments? Okay, to him I am nothing but a wooden piece. Nice. And yep, this is what? Oh, this is explosive. What? What the? There's plenty to explore around here. Let's start to go back to where I was, because if I'm starting to lose myself all over the place, I'm not going to find anything. Okay, so I won't be able to go past fast. Somehow. Oh, wait, no, I probably can if I go invisible. Oh dear. I can change powers while I am on this. Oh yeah, I want this levitation and invisibility here. No. This is not what I wanted to do. Besides, I probably need to enter this.
Hello, I'm recruiting for the army of Fred Bonaparte and...
Go away! Fred Bonaparte has forgotten the people, and we have forgotten him!
What? Fred loves the people. He was just telling me that some of his best friends are, the people.
He has abandoned us. He doesn't care if we live or die.
Look, I'll tell you what. I'll talk to Fred. I'll talk to him, and I'll prove to you that he cares about the common man, and that the fight is not meaningless.
I'll believe it when I hear it from him.
I think this can be burnt as well. No, it can't be burnt. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Thank you. There are two places I could go. The island at the center, on the left. But first, I would rather finish what I started. Going this way. Because this world is all over the place. There we go.
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Okay. Oh, interesting. I can punch him back. Probably need a very good timing though. Maybe I can't punch him back. You know what? Just good old. Oh shit. What memories do we have here? Fred versus Crispin. Fred. Oh. I see. So he went crazy, but he wasn't crazy before. What is this place? Ah, I missed a few. There's something around here. No, there isn't.
Hello in there. Any carpenters home?
Go away, burglar.
I'm not a burglar. I'm a recruiter for Fred Bonaparte's army. We're a little light in our corps of engineers, see?
Listen, I know you're a burglar. I've been listening to your footsteps on my roof all night trying to break in. Why don't you just slide down the chimney? I got a nice fire going for you in here, Mr. Burglar.
If I'm a burglar, then how can I be down here talking to you and up on the roof at the same time?
Maybe you're a ventriloquist.
Listen, if I go see what's up on your roof and take care of it, will you come out and help fight Napoleon?
Maybe.
Good enough. Okay, you can come out. Burglar's gone. Whoops.
Wow. You're pretty tough for a ventriloquist. Okay, here I come. Just show me where there's some wood to work on, and I'll go to town.
Okay, interesting. Oops, I did this already. However, I need to climb back up, and for that... I keep pressing the wrong button. Fire. Fire is the answer to everything. So I hear this noise. Oh yes, of course, new tower. So around here, what do we have? Interesting. This place makes no sense. Okay, one done. Four to go. And this is the house where the players are. But at the same time, they are way out up there. That makes perfect sense. That's the entrance. Oh, I already had that tag. Okay, fine. I think that's all there was inside. Okay. I need to find a way to exit this world if I want to be able to talk to the guy. No, don't fall off, please. Rasputin, don't fall off, Raz. Let's return to our friend, the carpenter, because we need to. Still don't have that tag. Okay. I've been around there. Let's explore around the other houses. What's down here?
Storm Napoleon's stronghold today. Too weak.
Oh, okay. Want me to call a doctor?
No, I'm not sick. I just can't find any decent food around here. An army moves on its stomach, you know. An elite force such as I require an elite cuisine, I'm afraid.
Oh, well, I'll keep on the lookout for some place with good takeout.
Only the best, young lad. I am a Frenchman. And anything but the finest French delicacy might bruise my palate and leave me unable to storm anything, save the vomitorium.
So basically we need snails. Okay. Not high enough.
Got it.
At least this is not deep enough. Oh, we have some sensors around. Ah no, it's just this guy. We do have some sensors around. What is... Oh, that's Napoleon. Oh yeah, this is where you... No? No, it's not. This was the way you exit. I'm not sure anymore.
I wish my own scar. I wish my own descendants had your fighting instinct.
There are more of them to be collected. And these are a pain to collect. Sommar et hasard, deep enough. Joy. Okay, so that's all the figments in this part collected. Just need to cross over. Actually, maybe I should talk to this one before I do anything else. Wood bullet chopping back in the few. Okay, so he's not there. There's something inside here. This world is even more over the place than any of the previous ones. I think I need to go there first. Yes. And that's one less. Okay. I can't go there yet. I need to be on the outside to do that. Okay. Fair enough, I guess. That has some range. And there are more of them over this bridge. I don't know what's there, but I can't enter it, which is weird.
No.
the steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Okay, don't have a tag for that one. And there's some sensors up there. Almost.
Watch it.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, there's another one. Fred against Napoleon. Crispin kept winning. Fred sees Napoleon in the mirror and becomes insane. So that's what happened, pretty much. Okay. They can't see me while I'm invisible. That's fair. Died. Okay, we're good. And there was somewhere to go around here. That was a token. There's a ladder here, okay. Okay, so I'm basically redoing this, but the other way around. Ah, not enough. Damn it! Okay, that should be all the figments around here.
think I need to go back and explore some more. Funny, I could remember how you go back to being large. Oh boy. Okay, this is where the snails are at. And obviously, I cannot enter that from there, but I can enter it from here. Okay.
Okay, snails, it's time to serve the cause.
So be it. Time of war, then we are ready. We can no longer pull our heads into our shells and hide. We are, after all, armored warriors, and this is our land too. We may not be fast, but we always march upon the glittering path of righteousness, for we created ourselves from our hearts. Lead us onward, and let us eat holes in the leaves of Napoleon's garden.
Wow. Right on.
Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, my problem is I don't remember how you move pieces. Of course, there would be figments in the trees around here. Oh, okay, they fall if you knock. Okay. It's easy to make them fall and collect them. Or to make the birds fall. Okay. I have to admit, the design of this world is something. It's not as
trade as a milkman, but it's pretty good. Great. It's pretty good. So I've done these two. I might not have done this one. No, I've done this one. I've done those. Yep, I've done all of them. Okay. Nothing here. No, this is not how you exit. Damn it, how do you exit? Yeah, but he's not gonna come out, and he's not gonna fight for free. Okay, that's another bag again. I think that's the one that the carpenter has. Nope. Oh, there was something there. And we can see something here. And I missed the rest. Damn it! Well, I didn't miss just that one. Oh yeah, I see it. Of course, it's one of the hardest to see. Got it. I got them all, I think. There may be more under the soldier. Figments are all over the place, however. Every tile has them. Okay, so that's... I think that's going to the start. Yeah, it is. Okay, I've earned an update before I earned the badge, which I should be earning here.
Hey, we really need your help out here on the battlefield.
Did you talk to Fred Bonaparte yet?
Oh yeah, that's what I was supposed to do.
How do you leave this place? I think that has something to do with... Ah, like that, yes, of course.
Hey,
Hey, don't touch my pieces. That is cheating.
Okay, so I need to repair the bridge, which I can do with this one.
How about you fix that broken bridge over there?
How about you fly me over there? My legs seem to be glued onto this base, which is kind of weird.
Okay, so I need to...
Oh, now who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling. We'll get you fixed up good as new in no time.
But you're glued to your base.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think we need to exit this. Where is the exit? Because I need to talk to Fred so that we may be able to get the first peasants to actually leave this game. Ah, there we go. This is the exit.
Hey, Fred. The problem is people think you don't care.
What? I care?
Then lead them to victory, Milky Toast.
Shut up.
They think you don't care if they live or die.
What do they want from me? A notice on my official stationery that says I'd be sad if they died?
Yep.
Huh. Well, that doesn't work.
Let me guess. You give up?
Bingo! Ha! Another game at which I would surely defeat you. Hey, you take
this
that
is what the people need.
You need it, tiny man.
I'm sure there is a way to clear this out. I'm sure this wasn't it. Oh yes, this was it! No? What?
Hey, you found my super valuable rare coin.
Yeah. Can I have it?
Knock yourself out. I got enough memories of my dumb ancestors hanging around.
Can't get a good grip.
Okay, there was just a coin here. Oh, that's gonna be the money, of course. So, fire on fire, exploded the... That was obvious, obviously. I knew all around that I needed to do that. Absolutely not. That made no sense. Oh boy. Well, that person is crazy anyway, so why would any of this make sense? Okay, so we have the snails, and we need to move them somewhere, I think.
You guys ready?
Yes! We're ready to fight for the fatherland! To fight nobly on the field of battle! Our shells are tough, and soon we will cover the enemy with our silvery trails!
Okay. Just remember there are many different ways to serve your fatherland.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, so... Where is that restaurant? Ah.
Charge!
Poor snails.
I haven't had escargot like that since the Duchess's birthday. But even those were not so full of spirit. I am truly inspired. Come, let us storm Napoleon's stronghold and win this game for Fred Bonaparte. But do
hurry. I believe I may be hungry again soon.
Okay. So I believe we need to get all the pieces out. I need to... where was that? What's that thing? I saw something here. It was a figment. On the back. Or did I imagine it? I probably did. This was a figment of my imagination. Okay, bad joke. Because anyway, that's what they are, figments. Imaginary figments. Okay, I need to reclimb this thing. First of all, I'm gonna give him his note.
Hey, I have an important message from your fearless leader.
Fearless.
Oh my god, he does care, he does! I knew it! Fred Bonaparte is the greatest leader of all time! I can't wait to die for his cause!
Well, you might not die. You might win!
Hey, he's a great leader, but he's still Fred. Okay, hurl my innocent bones into the cruel machine of war. I'm ready.
Yeah, I guess war is cool, but that is pretty true. Oh, god damn it. And this world isn't as terrifying and annoying as I remember it, but maybe because I'm not exactly playing it the same way as I used to play it last time I did. I think on his box I should have confusion grenade by now. I don't remember where and how you get it. So what's this building now? Oh, the forge. We are back at the forge. What is this thing? Oh, just a tower, a giant tower in the middle of the game. Still need to get these tokens. These are going to be slightly annoying to collect. Slightly. Maybe a little bit more than slightly. Ok. Okay, I think I've got all of these. Yes, I have. That is good. And we have somebody here. Oh yeah, he's the bullet guy. Interesting. Aha! Ammo up. That's one more upgrade. So what do I need to do next? I have not yet collected all of the cobwebs. And at least one of the pieces need something to come out. And I haven't collected all the figments either. And one of the bags also remains to be collected from the other side of the guillotine, I believe. Yeah, this one is gonna be a pain to collect. Not sure how I'm gonna connect these. Maybe by flying. No, I can fly over there. Oh. This is why I'm not going invisible. Okay, that's... Ah, that's one fewer. There's something going on here. But what? There's nothing going on here. What I need to find is this. Oh yeah, I've already done that.
Hi! Is this big soldier bugging you?
Yes.
Hi! Is this big soldier bugging you?
Yes.
Okay. This is not going to work because it doesn't want to go out. Is there any figments around here? Or other thing to collect? Well, at least we get a pretty good view. And there's a very nice invisible wall.
Might be able to get the figments from the other side. But they are very high up. Yeah, no, that didn't work. So I'm supposed to get them from this perspective, okay? Maybe I can move a piece, actually. This is just in the water, so... Well, I got one of them. So this is how you're supposed to do. And they're above the water, so yeah, you need to do it that way. Oh boy. Just checking. So one cobweb, and I'm missing the tag and the luggage, and I'm missing a fair amount of figments actually. This isn't the last one I'm needing. Might as well get it though. Short. Maybe I can catch it if I get on that thing. Has to be something that propulses me higher than that. Wow, that is called jumping. Okay, however, this is not exactly useful. Okay. So, I need to... I think there were figments in the forge. So let's return there. I missed that earlier. Oh, that would have gone bad. Forge is over there. To get in, I need... Look at that, there's plenty of things around here, and you need to get into this thing pretty much. Almost did it. I bet you actually meant to use this. The second ledge of the game that I need to use. Okay, all that for two figments. Not even a tag.
I'm sure that there's something on top of this that's gonna be interesting to destroy. Yep, there is. Okay. Okay, I definitely need to use double jump to get there. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh boy. Is there another way to get there? Come on, there has to be a way through here. No, that's not a way. So I absolutely have to climb this way and do a double jump to get onto the roof, which is going to be tricky to time. So if I'm lucky, I can... Ah, almost. No. And of course that... Yeah, because you have no visibility of where you actually landing, this is not really great. Maybe if I jump onto the pole first? No. No, that doesn't work either. There has to be another way. Okay, we are supposed to use the ball. Okay, good. Oh, I can't wait to fall off this roof. And I have to climb it again. Yep. Oh shit. But I did see something interesting. Can grab it? No, I can't. Okay, so we have to climb this again. This is probably not the correct way to do it. Come on, I press the button. This is probably not the way you're supposed to do this. At all. But I can't see any other. Well, there is a few ropes on the bridge. There are a few ropes on the bridge, and I could jump from this to this. Yeah, there we go. This is mildly better. Hey, I burned myself. What the f- Well, I burned something to death, at least. Okay, that's a little more reliable. I like the theme of this world. It's a fun one. But the design of some of these, frankly, I'm not a fan of. If I enter this, I'm not going to be getting this. Ah, crud.
Don't tell me I meant to double jump onto this platform. Oh boy. Oh no 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 no, this is a sliding one. No. Okay. Damn it. Okay, so I need to close enough. Now there's the last one to get. Of course, it's gonna be the trickiest. I want that one before I continue, but I can get it from the other side as well, I think. Oh, now I'm missing my jump now. What? Come on. Ah, this is the roof. Roof is getting in the way now. Come on, Raz. You can do this. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do it the hard way then. Well, the two ways are hard, pretty much. I don't know why I managed to get... Oh, come on! I wasn't it. Okay, let's try the viewer side. This must be frustrating to watch. Sorry. Sacre bleu. Oh. Yeah, the platforming in this game is... I'm not very much fond of that. Okay, okay, okay. So if I jump onto this thing, I will not be getting. But I will not reach the bird from here. I need to jump higher to a higher point. What? Come on. No, no, well, maybe I just get this first. No, I want that bird. Well, I didn't want to fall all of the way down. I probably need to get up again now.
Hey, look, a musket. I'll bet I can arm our troops with that.
I'm supposed to... That way? Seriously? Ugh. Well, if there's only one figment left, I know where it is. And there's more than one left. I missed 12 of them, apparently. Hmm. Well, here is one I definitely don't want to be missing, so... press the jump button! Well, anyway, there's somebody here that I want to give attack to, that way that will be done. He's not here. Where is that bag again? I've already forgotten. Damn it. Must be close to Napoleon or something. Okay, this is what I was supposed to be doing, by the way. It doesn't matter anymore. There we go, there is the stupid bag. And we have a rank upgrade. Great. Where could be the figments that I have missed? White Tower, maybe? I doubt it. I know there are a lot that I've missed here. Aha! Is that figments? I think that might be. No, it's yes, it is. There are still figments in this one. What? How did I miss these? Should not have missed this. Okay, that brings the total to 237 out of 243. So that is 6 missing. Where can I have missed 6 of these? Probably in the decor or around something. There weren't any around this. This is unusual. No, apparently there's just nothing here. Higher ground will show me if I can get higher ground. Hoping to avoid having to do that, but it seems I managed to miss them anyway. Oh dear. Well, let's go up a level and see if I missed anything there. That counts as the same. Oh, interesting.
Was easy. Stronghold stormed, game won.
Oh, you have to storm the stronghold with your gnat, you stupid fool.
Oh.
This is Napoleon. There is still something to do here. But what? As far as I can see, I've eliminated everything.
Yep.
This prison isn't out because of this soldier, which I need to remove. Some way. I'm not seeing a single figment left. I'm not blind, I'm just not seeing them. Not anywhere. No, I don't want to fall there. Where are they?
Yep.
At this point, I should just move forward with the game and maybe accept the fact that I will need to come back later. Where is this one? If I've got the musket. Buying bullets. It doesn't have bullets. I definitely have missed something. Oh well, probably missed a few of these around the place. Oh boy.
Accidentally done something right.
I have?
Yes, but I'm afraid it's still not enough. More manpower!
Ah, mon dieu!
I hate bridges! Ah!
Yes, I needed to do that.
Bridge!
Hey, stop killing my bridges! You're making me mad!
Okay, so another bridge is down. Oh, I was supposed to play to do it like that, okay. Oh, I need to recruit new.
Can't get a good grip.
Okay, that piece is gone. It's destroyed. Okay.
Oh, now who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling. We'll get you fixed up good as new in no time.
Yep, I was supposed to fix the bridges.
I would love to slay that enemy soldier, but I am afraid I must save all of my energy for the stronghold. I have only eaten enough to last me through one great struggle, you see.
Okay, so basically I need to go here.
I'm recruiting for Fred Bonaparte's army, and Fred really cares.
What's the pay?
Hey, check out this coin I found.
Money! Oh, man! Well, I must have died in battle, dear, for an incompetent leader who'll never know my name. Hope you remarry well.
More of that negative talk.
So she doesn't spend it all on scrapbook making supplies. She's gone nuts about that stuff. Part of the reason I'm so ready to die. Anyway, let's go. War ahoy!
I'm not sure this is how you're supposed to play that sort of game, but you know what? He's crazy, so who cares? Where can the last figments be? But the problem is all the figments in this one are listed all together, so I can't really make a difference. I can't tell where they might be missing. It would have been helpful to separate the world in sections, or have a radar, or something, anything. I can't see any figments on the trees at any rate. So this is done actually. I probably have forgotten figments somewhere else. That's always fun to find, yeah. Anyway, I need to get back to... Oh, actually, I want to check that bridge. There might be figments that I can only access from it. Unless... Yeah, I've already grabbed these figments. God damn it! I didn't need to do all this jumping around. Oh, bugger. Okay, so we are...
Hey! You're not paying me enough to do that!
Oh yeah, oops, sorry.
I
Not bad, Fred.
What? What I do?
You're doing better than usual. And I hate to end the fun, but I guess it's time to put an end to this, as usual. Guard the bridge to the stronghold with your life!
None shall pass!
There's something to do here as well. I can't see a single figment in this part of the world. Okay, let's zoom in.
Soldiers for the army of the caring and generous Fred Bonaparte.
Weapon.
What?
Weapon. That's what I want. I'm not gonna die like the others, okay?
That's the spirit.
You get me my special musket, and I'll come out. I think I left it buried in some hay in that heavily guarded building over there.
Yeah, I accidentally actually got it.
Then I'll sign up and kill me some Napoleon lovers. Got it?
Be right back. Okay, there's your special musket. Ready?
All right, now I'm all set to go rob that stupid carpenter.
What? I got you that gun so you could fight Napoleon's army, not the carpenter.
I've been trying to break into his house for days now, but he's always got a fire going, so,
so
I can't get
this is the thief.
Well, could you just fight this one lousy soldier first? He's kind of in the way anyway.
Okay, but just as practice.
No, I won't feel bad if he dies. Where is that? Yeah.
Dual musket. Oh, wait! Have to reload here.
Die! I kill you!
But I. How? Retreat! Everyone into the stronghold! Blast the drawbridge! Immediately! Jam the mechanism with something! Anything!
Hey! You can't jam the gears! That's cheating!
All is fair in love and war. Fought well, but that is far as you shall go, my friend.
Ha! We'll see about that. Fred? Was that you?
Yeah, come on! We're winning! All we have to do is unjam those gears. I'm on it, General.
Oh yeah, we're getting Fred into this. It's good. Okay, so I can't unjam it from here. So I need to do it from here. There's not a single figment in here. Maybe on the other side of this. See that, but there could be something there. So I guess I'm going to climb up there another time and try and get can't see anything there.
this is why there is all this. I feel slightly bad about clearing this before the time was. The time had come. Ah, missed it. Okay. Interesting, I can get here. Okay, that's unlocked now. But where can these last figments be? Doesn't make sense. No, that's his chair. That's what is there.
Of a creme brulee. Behold the mighty tapping of my spoon.
Defeated?
What? What is this? Fred! Did you do this?
Huh? What?
I can't believe it! You! You are a Bonaparte! There is some Napoleon in your veins after all!
Well, maybe.
Finally, I can resign myself back into my glorious history. The future is yours, Fred Bonaparte. You are indeed a true warrior. Go forth and fight all your battles with the same determination you showed here, and your life will be an endless parade of victories, like mine.
Yes, well, except for that last one, the one in Waterloo.
I was sick that day. Very bad stomach cramp, let me tell you. That's why I've always got my hand tucked in here, you know? You'll find out when you're older. It's hereditary.
Okay.
Is he really gone? Hello? Hello? Anyone else in here? Ha! We did it, Raz! I'm all me again. One person, not French. Get me out of this dang jacket so I can go strangle me an orderly.
Hey, good thinking, Fred. That sure would save me a lot of work.
Yep. Right after I take a nap.
Yes. What? Nap?
War is hell, Rasputin. And I am sleepy. I'll take care of Crispin for you. Just as soon as
Oh, man.
Okay. So...
Greetings, Dr. Labotta. I see you're wearing your favorite jacket. If I may say so, your claw is looking especially menacing today. One moment. If you're Dr. Labotta, what happened to your face? You inmates are getting ever more clever, but you still can't fool old Crispin Whitehead. I'm an orderly, you know. I am not an imposter.
Yes, you are an imposter. So I'll have to return to that world later, that's gonna be fun. But that's another day. Maybe. Oh, he's sleeping. Definitely sleeping. I want to just get... A quick.
Not much to do here except clean up all the
I just want to look a little bit around. I did miss some figments somewhere, and they are probably around this house or this location. Yeah. Five of them must be in there.
Cheer up, Fred. You won the war.
I know, but now I'm bored.
Mind if I hang out?
Sure. Just don't expect me to be very entertaining.
He's healed. He's all better.
Yep.
Is there any figment around that I would have missed on this level? No, I don't see any.
Can you believe a great battle was once fought here? On these very fields upon which you now so peacefully graze?
So there are cows now here. If I missed anything, it will have to be... around one of these, but... yeah... Or maybe in the water. That would be awesome if I did forget it there, but no, that would be awful, I mean. Pretty damn awful. I need to use a guide to find it. Oh, that's not gonna be fun. Where can I have forgotten these figments? I'll have to explore everywhere around. There have to be around the house to start. There has to be there. To be around the house to start. Here. Around here, maybe. Ah, I can't climb the that. Interesting. Might be around there if I missed it. Also, there's something weird with this level. I could swear that the last time I played this level, I found the water extremely annoying because I could land extremely easily in it and I would die all the time in it. So I need to go invisible here again. I'm just doing one pass. If I can't find it, I can't find it. Oh, we're getting stopped. Okay, fair enough. Oh, of course, yes. There's a straight line there. Watch it. I've not gone around this one. Have I? Yes, I have. Okay, I'm not going to do much more of this. I'm just going to go return the cobweb for now.
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Yep.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
And another day I'll do the last world. Well, last world. The before last world. A regeneration upgrade, yeah. And I don't remember where you get the confusion badge. I thought you were getting it in the Waterloo segment. But no. No, you don't get it there.
What is the current situation?
I better go.
Good luck.
Yeah, I'm going to save here. And this is going to be the end. I'm going to save around here. 15 hours of play. Not bad. Not bad. Bye.